The next big item on the musical agenda, if you like, is of course the upcoming Yom Ha'Ra'im, Days of War. It might seem far away now. Before you blink, they'll be here. The most inspiring music in our liturgy is of course written for Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur. In fact, the joke is told of the rabbi, the chazan, and the shul president who were captured by pirates. And as these jokes go, they each give them one wish. It was the week before Rosh Hashanah. And the rabbi said, look, I've already written my sermon. It's taken me hours. Just at least let me say it. You'll have your sermon. The chazan said, I've just written a brand new hymn. It's amazing. It's full of emotion. And no one will ever hear it. I said, okay, you can sing your hymn. So, Mr. President, what would you like? He says, you can kill me now. The Chayyim Lachaim, composed by singer, is a Yiddish song that talks about the Yom Ha'Ra'im, the days of war, using the refrain from the service, remember us for life, God who values life.
Yeah.
Amen.